Okay. Look, everybody, right there, there's cobblestone, right there. I've been trying for the last couple days to find this particular dungeon. I just want to say I found one that was under... Whoa! And there is a method to this. It's tricky, but it works. I think since I found that cobblestone there, I'm gonna decrease because I built from there. And you can see I've tried a couple of different holes here that I didn't find anything in. But that particular cobblestone there, I did not place. Actually, I'm gonna make it just a little bit wider. So I love about sand how it falls, you can do that with it now. And now that that's all filled in there, I'll just take my shovel and dig it out. And voila, no more water. And there's that cobblestone. You just want to be careful not to hit any unnecessary sand. Because if you do, then that happens. Honestly, where the heck am I? Woo! Alright. So, maybe the cobblestone that I'm looking for? I'm gonna dig further down first. Chances are that wasn't what I was looking for. I might have dropped that there myself. I don't recall it, but I suppose there's a chance. But I do know that it's over here somewhere. That was dirt. Oh, wait. Stupid. Shoot! I'm gonna make these walls just a little bit higher. There's a sheep in the water. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and continue building this way. I'm gonna put some torches up though. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and finish. I'm adding cobblestone up here. I'm not sure if that'll do any good, but Light this place up a bit. Some iron. More iron. Wow. Took me long enough. okay. Sadly, it was in an area that I just explored too. I just didn't dig in the right spot, I guess. Let's see if I can find a way down here without leaping. Jeez. That cobblestone that I do not need. How many chests are down here? I can't tell. I think there's just one. Yeah, just one. Nothing special. Can't really tell what's going to spawn from this because of the light from the outside world. So I'll come back in a bit. Maybe it'll be dark. There's a couple of other interesting dungeon spots I'd like to try, too. Okay, let's try this really quick. just for like a minute, and we'll cover it back up. Wow, that was scary. I don't think I brought any glass with me either. That should do it. I did bring glass. Although I'm not sure if I want to waste it. Maybe one column instead of like a whole window. And I've got sand to spare from. Sand to spare from this particular expedition. Curse this stupid lag. Sneaks up behind me. Oh! Oh my. Two of them spawned at once. Those are zombies. Okay. I think we're done here.